we're going to be young this year, of course. Everybody knows that. You know, it's going to be, everybody said it's going to be a rebuilding year. But, you know, I've got confidence in these guys coming up here. Probably start 8 sophomores on each side of the ball. You know, I've got confidence in them with being in the weight room, hitting the weight room hard and looking forward to it. You know, we're going to keep things pretty much the same as they have been. Because I think, you know, what we've built here, what Coach Fields and Coach Kinder has built here has been a you know, it's been a good thing, and I think we want to just continue on what we've been doing. We're going to throw in a few wrinkles here and there. You know, I've got a few ideas, but for the most part, I want to keep it the same and, you know, just try to keep winning them ball games. You know, they're working hard. They're working real hard. They've been in the weight room 4 days a week, every week, since football's been over. So, I mean, I can't say nothing but good things about them. I'm proud of them. Getting ready to start our June practice here before too long, and I'm, you know, really looking forward to getting out on the field with these guys.